have now? How long should I rest? Mom, Dad, I worked really hard, didn't I? Maybe I'll read a book. An adventure novel or an encyclopedia sounds good.
Where are you planning to go?
Take this. Oh, Firis, I was waiting for you. I thought up something really fun. Yay! How long should I rest? Firis' hometown. It's a nice place, no matter how many times I visit. Do we have to travel down a trail like this? Can't you reconsider? This is your hometown, right, Firis? Find more, too. All right. At times like this, you need to go back to your roots. For me, that would be the door of Artona. I should look at the door and think about what I want to do in the future. Starting point of my journey. That's why it's the perfect place to decide my future. As I go forward in life, what exactly do I want to do? All right, I've decided! This is what I want to do! Firis met a father and daughter duo of puppeteers, Drossel and Fritz. Inspired by their passion for the art, she set off on a journey with them to perform the greatest puppet show. A show featuring this novice puppeteer opens today on a certain street corner. However, she still has much to learn. So, you've finally shown yourself, evil swordsman Fritz. I, Plakta, alchemist of justice, shall defeat you. Taste my bombs!
Hey, Firis, you're up now. What? Hang on, just a second.
What did you do to end up like this?
Oh.
Plakta, as you can see, I've taken this girl hostage. If you want her back safely, bow down and submit to me!
Atelier Firis, the alchemist of the mysterious journey.